wedding day. Try not to talk too loud because Brandon is still sleeping. We slept in the same bed last night. Like, I didn't care about that. And I wanted to sleep well, even though I hardly got any sleep, but I wanted to at least try and sleep well. So I just got out of the shower and blow dried my hair. I still have a couple pieces that are wet. You can probably hear Brandon snoring. Still have a couple pieces that are wet. So I need to finish blow drying it. Then I'm gonna run a straightener through it and I'm gonna start getting ready.
Zoom in on.
Oh, sure, she was just fine.
Right.
Little moose booty.
Okay, we better get out of here.
Oh, he's out.
Tinny. Hi. It's wedding day, baby.
Yes. Tinsley.
Did you see the moose? Did you see the mooses? Yeah.
It's wedding day. How do you feel? Baby. I think that pretty much sums it up. Found Spencer gifts. All right, so I'm drinking my coffee and we are getting ready. I'm going to go ahead and do my bangs here first, curl it, and then kind of like roll it, put it up in a clip. And then I'm gonna do my makeup. So that's what we got going on. You can hear Brandon talking to Tinsley in the bedroom. He's getting ready to move to a different room so that he cannot see me getting ready. But we're doing it. I'm nervous to just say my vows in front of people. So, all right.
Hello everyone! Today's the day!
It's wedding day.
It's December 5th, wedding day 2020. How are you feeling, bride?
I'm less nervous now. I took a Xanax.
You took a Xanax! Well, that helps.
I'm hot for you later. No.
How are you feeling, mother of the bride?
Excited.
Excited?
Very bittersweet. Very bittersweet.
Have you cried yet?
Oh, yes.
Oh.
Diana sent me an email.
Aunt of the bride, how are we feeling?
Good. Good.
Diana sent me an email, and I started crying.
An email?
She sent it to me in an email so that way I wouldn't read it, because she sent it last night, so that way I wouldn't read it until today. Yeah, she like texted me.
Well, that's sweet.
It started making me cry, so.
How does the girlfriend of the bride's brother feel?
Then turn around and do the same thing to you.
How do I feel? Bittersweet. Just like mom said.
Brothers.
The bride's fiance. It's the groom's brother's girlfriend. The connection. Well, what time is it? Let's see.
Ooh, go ask Brandon how he feels.
I will. It is 10:41 and the wedding is at 1? 1 our time, right? 2 CST?
Yeah, 1 hour.
Let's see. I've been told to come ask the groom how he feels this morning 2 hours before.
Good.
That's it?
Good.
Tinsley, how do you feel?
Good.
She's tired.
How does the groom's brother feel? I don't know what to say now. I've already asked people.
You can literally say
how do you feel? How do you feel today?
I'm good now. I'm excited. I'm fine now.
Not nervous?
No, not nervous anymore.
Mother of the bride, how do you feel?
Very, very happy. Very excited.
You look very pretty.
Thank you.
You look very pretty as well,
Thank
bride.
Thank you so much.
I am the behind the scenes lady. Wow, we've got a we've got such a good bride. It's her day and she's just
okay,
so selfless, you know.
Alright, I'm going to go get little scissors and just trim these up just a bit. Let me grab some.
Mimosa number two for Aunt Lisa.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Cheers
I
up in this bitch.
I did TikToks. I have to finish.
Behind the scenes of the TikToks.
Brandon was just laying in bed, and so I was like, might as well.
Hey, follow Logan Lynn on TikTok.
Logan Lynn Spain.
Logan Lynn. Wow.
Because that one I had already changed.
Yeah. Logan Lynn Spain. Let's see. Let's see your profile.
Gonna go back. No.
Snow out there.
This one.
Hey, it's gonna be cute. And then you're in your wedding dress?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then this is the one I did.
Oh.
But it didn't turn out. You'll see. But maybe it'll work. Maybe. We'll see. I asked, I was like, Brandon, should I have other people in it? And he's like, no, just do it you.
Okay.
We're
cheersing. Look at that tub. Sexy mom over there. Cheers. Yes.
Wedding day.
It's just about that time, people.
I'm just excited to see Brandon. I want to see what I did.
Yeah.
Hey, Tinny, what are you doing? Tinsley, what are you doing? Oh my gosh. This dog right now. All right, ma'am.
She got a bow out. We just got the hot chocolate bar, hot cocoa. Logan and Brandon. Okay, it's really, really yummy. We are now heading out. Hot chocolate bar. I don't know if I showed that. I think I did. I don't know. I'm losing track. We have so many cameras going on everywhere. Hey, we're on our way.
We are.
It's happening. Everybody stay calm.
Videographer.
Everyone stay calm. Best husband award. That's
Dundee.
The Dundee that
Jana.
Logan got Brandon.
Here's the Dundee that Logan got Brandon. You're probably the only one that will understand that.
Nobody watches The Office. That's lame.
You are lame.
I'm kidding. I just can't get into it. Show them this lovely door. Let me Vanna White it.
Yeah,
look at this door. Oh, little Tinny. This little Tinny.
Getting ready to walk down the aisle. It's a video.
I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Spain.
I can't believe that we are officially married. Which, I mean, we haven't signed the marriage license yet, so I guess technically not.
It's not official.
No, but we got the ring. He put the ring on it. He put both of the rings, and I put the ring on these, and it was very nice. I had a very good time.
Stop.
And now we're driving to the other place to take couple's photos, and they're going to be very pretty. Very, very pretty. I love my baby so much. My mama. I got my hot chocolate. Ooh, oh yeah, I gotta show you guys this.
Logan and Brandon. 12/5/2020, Breckenridge, Colorado. I cannot believe it. I am Logan's fame. I am Logan's fame.
Not official yet.
Basically. Oh my goodness. So we just got finished with our couples photos up in the mountains. So cold. It wasn't actually like that cold in the moment, but now is when I'm like feeling it so badly. I have my winter coat on, my thing, and then Brandon's coat on because he wasn't even that cold, but look how handsome that is. My handsome husband! My handsome husband! What husband? Husband. Husband on a husband. Husband on a husband? Husband? Someone is worn out from a day full of wedding activities. Hey babe, what are we?
Model dog.
No, what are we?
Rich.
No, what are we?
One second. We're married.
Married! Ah!
It diss thing.
Did he tiss?
Tiss my wing.
Mwah.